Okay, hello, I'm Alex from AP Ink. So today I'm going to be working on some fan art. I've got a reference of Superman, mixed media paper, 2H pencil, and some more supplies off to the side. This is going to be more of a chibi style. So I'm just going to get into this. Just trying to decide if I want to do it straight on or if I want to kind of go with the pose that he has here. Because I'm thinking more of like an action pose. So maybe if he was kind of flying some. I think I will go with more of an action pose, but kind of stick with the three-quarter pose, like what he's got here. Of course, it wouldn't really be Superman without his little curl on his forehead there. If you could even see that. Okay. I don't think I quite got the S right on his chest. I think I'm gonna go with that anyway, though. So I've got a Faber-Castell black brush pen that I'm gonna use for the line art. Hello. I thought you went to bed. It's my take on a chibi Superman. Okay, so I'm going to give that a minute to dry, And then I'll erase the pencil. So Superman is red, blue, and gold. Okay, I think I'll go with maybe that red, that blue, well, vermilion, Neapolitan blue, and I think pastel yellow. And then I think I'll pull in vivid red and Prussian blue to add shadow to the red and blue. Do you have insomnia? Bit stuffy. Is it hot there? Okay, I'm going to use a kneaded eraser to erase the pencil with. Oh, I need to get a skin color. I'm kind of running low on skin colors. Okay, I have baby skin pink, but I want to say this one actually dried out. So he might not end up with a skin color. Okay, so I guess I'll start with red. So I've got vermilion red. Oh, I need black too for the hair. Superman, I thought Superman's shorts were red, but here they're black with like a red highlight. They also had a redesign of all blue. Yeah, wasn't that one of the movies? Okay, so I've got Nepoleon blue. Pastel yellow. They've redone like Superman so many times though. All of the TV shows, all of the movies, all of the cartoons. I mean, some of them are okay, but some of them are just regurgitated. Okay, so vivid red. Hopefully this actually stands out against the vermilion. I think I have to go darker than that. Purple tends to be a color that you can use to shade red with. So I think I'll go ultramarine. Henry Cavill. Which version of that was he? Oh, isn't he the latest version? In the movies? Okay, so I'll try ultramarine to shadow this. This might be a bit too dark. Prussian blue to shade the southern blue. Okay, that seems like it's working okay. This is baby skin pink. I'll use it for the skin. I'm pretty sure this is the last skin color that I have left, so I can't really shade this. Actually, I could shade it with, I don't know, yellow ochre might be too dark, but I could try that if I have it. Asakura, have you ever seen any of the original Gotta do a supply run? Me? I'm trying to get rid of some of my older markers so I can fully restock with something else. Have you ever seen any of the original Superman with Christopher... No, with George Reeves. Okay, let me see if I got yellow ochre. Okay, I don't have it. I saw, I think, like, the life of George Reeves. I think maybe it was something along those lines where they were saying George Reeves, who played the original Superman, he was doing some kind of live event with a group of kids. And I mean, this was back in, I think, the 50s or 60s. I'm not really sure. Excuse me. But that. So, I guess one of the kids actually showed up with a real gun that was loaded and tried to shoot at George Reeves because he's Superman. And I think after that, they actually did a PSA, for so that they could maybe not have that happen again. Okay, so black for his hair. Yeah. I don't know if I want to do kind of a highlight. Like, they didn't depict him here with a highlight, but I want to say that in most of the cartoons, I think from the 90s, maybe I'm just remembering wrong, but I want to say that they used to depict Superman with like a highlight or something in his hair. And I guess I'll just do this straight. No highlight. No more guns, please. Yeah. I don't know if this really looks like Superman. I tried. The S is funky. Okay. Hopefully it at least kind of gives the feel for Superman. but I am going to leave this one here. Thanks for hanging out, Asakura. I hope you're able to get some sleep. Thank you to anybody else who watched or watches. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Bye.